You see, ladies and gentlemen, kindly take your seat. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening. Ampun, 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 sahabat ibu di ampun. His Majesty Sultan Mudarasulail, Alastam, Kiram, Ibn Sultan Muhammad, Muhakkita, Abdullah Kiram, the 30th Legitimate Sultan of Syria, Her Majesty Sultan, Priyam Dayam Hijra, Rabbatul Adabia Kiram, the Queen of Syria. Your Majesties, allow me to proceed this special occasion. Excellencies, Ambassadors, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, we would like to welcome you to a special royal occasion on the Conferment of Orders and Members of the Royal Kingdom of Syria in conjunction with 51 official birthday anniversary of His Majesty Sultan Mudarasulail of South Kiram, the 30th legitimate Sultan of Syria. Your Majesties, distinguished guests, to begin our special occasion today to join in for a moment of silence and prayer recitation. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajeem. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa salatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursaleen. وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم يا الله. O Allah, the Almighty Creator, High and Mighty, King of the Kings, Lord of the Lords, who brought from thee from behold all the dwellers upon earth. Most heartily we beseech you with the favor to behold our most gracious Sovereign Sultan, His Majesty Sultan Mudarasulail Alastam Kiram, Ibn al-Mahfum Sultan Muhammad Muhakkita Abdullah Kiram, the 30th legitimate Sultan of Syria, and Her Majesty Sultan Priyam Dayam Hijra Kiram, and so replenish them with the grace of guidance, that he may always incline to the will and walk in the way, endue them plenteously with heavenly gift, grant them in health and wealth, long to live, strengthen them that he may relinquish and overcome all enemies, and finally, after this life, he may attain everlasting joy and felicity through bountiful blessings of the Almighty Allah. اللهم اجعل جمعنا هذا جمعا مرحوما وتفرقنا من بعده تفرقا معصوما ولا تجعل اللهم فينا ولا معنا ولا ما يتبعنا شقيا ولا مطرودا ولا محروما ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين والحمد لله رب العالمين أمبرتون تو Your Majesties, Excellencies, Ambassadors, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen. As a sign of gratitude and thankfulness from His Majesty Sultan Mudarasulail Alastam Kiram Ibn al-Mahfum Sultan Muhammad Muhakkita Abdullah Kiram, the 30th legitimate Sultan of Syria, on the untiring endeavors and outstanding contribution to the development of the Royal Kingdom of Syria. Thus, His Majesty Sultan of Syria has proudly, as well as unanimously granted for the conferment of orders and medals to the following outstanding recipient. Your Majesties, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. May I have the honor to invite Your Bhagya, Prince Sri Alvin Lee, as the acting Royal Grand Chamberlain, to give an audience to seek an homage from His Majesty Sultan Mudarasulail Alastam Kiram to announce the conference is proclaimed. Majesties, ladies and gentlemen, to lead the recipients, I would like to invite young Amal Bhagya Tun Sri Janar Pendanda. He will be conferred the audience of Tun Sri Laksmana Suru, which carries the title Tun Sri.
I have the honor to invite Yang Prabhagya Datuk Sri Hambali Saad. He will be conferred Darja Sri Indra Mahakuta DSIM, which carries the title Datuk Sri, and his spouse will carry the title Datuk Sri. Darja Indra Mahakuta recipient. May I have the honor to invite Yang Berbahagia Dato' Muhammad Badri bin Muhammad Rodi. Following recipients, may I have honor to invite Dato' Razak Tambi. The honor to invite Yang Berbahagia Dato' Muhammad Abbas Rikan. Dato' Syafdam Saud. Dato' Muhammad Zaki Yusuf. Dato' Tony bin Isnal. Dato' Ismail bin Mantoroy. Dato' Haryati bin Syamrul Karim. Dato' Ahdi bin Dots.
Okay.
Datuk Rosmin bin Haji Kasan, Datuk Abdul Maluk bin Abdul Rekani, Dato Emmanuel Santo Domingo Lopez, Datuk Camilo B. Melendez, Datuk Elnora T. Melendez, Datuk Rajis bin Datuk Parais, at 6:30 PM. So I once again to remind you, to all the recipients, you have to you have to stand before the dais in front of his majesty. Not majesty, not on the dais, before the dais only. Okay, I once again, because we are now let me brief you once again. Prince Vinarin, can you please to stand in the middle of the aisle? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please look at to Prince Vinarin, because while you are marching on from your respective chairs, walk in the middle. Okay, you walk in the middle. Once you are arriving at the first row, you have to stop for a while and put up your hand, put in the middle of the eyebrow. Okay, then you march again. Once you arrive at this point before the dice, your border is only here. Once you are arrived here, you have to once again repeat what Prince Vinarin is demonstrating. Okay, once Tuanku, once the majesty just comfort you with the medal, and you bow a bit, okay, then we say, "Thank you, your majesty." That's only words. You don't say, "How are you?" No need, okay? Because it's official. Then, once the compliment done, put your hand once again, okay? Not like this, huh? Okay? Okay? You, four step back.